designed with employers for you to get ahead. T-levels are a brand new two-year technical qualification that you can do as an alternative to A-levels, other post-16 courses, or an apprenticeship. The first three T-levels have started at selected colleges in England, with more to come in the following years. Here's what you need to know. A T-level takes 2 years and is equivalent to studying three A-levels. T-levels are worth UCAS points, which are needed for entry to university. T-levels bring classroom and industry placements together. T-levels are career focused rather than subject based. T-levels are designed with businesses and employers to give students the inside track for their future career. T-levels are studied 5 days a week, with 80% of your time in the classroom and the other 20% on a relevant industry placement, getting real on-the-job experience.
T-levels are a big part of the government's plan to transform UK education. They will provide the knowledge and skills employers need in order to secure the successful future of the UK economy. T-levels have been designed with leading businesses and employers to give you the knowledge and skills you need. More than 200 businesses, including Fujitsu and Skanska, have been involved, so you can be confident your T-level will move you to the next level. T-levels are ideal if you have finished your GCSEs and want the knowledge and experience to get straight into employment, an apprenticeship, or higher education. T-levels are for young people who are academically strong and ambitious to get ahead in high-level technical occupations, next-level skills for next-level jobs. They provide the chance to learn what a real career is like while studying. T-levels are a great option for students with a career in mind who want to experience the workplace while learning essential skills for the job of your dreams or higher education. T-levels involve more classroom study than apprenticeships, which means you can experience an industry while you continue your studies. T-levels are career focused, with a significant industry placement allowing you to develop the knowledge and skills you need to compete for the best university places, higher degree apprenticeships, and highly skilled careers. And like A-levels, there are no tuition fees to study a T-level if you start before you are 19, so they really are worth investing your time in.
The first three T-levels started in September 2020 at selected colleges in England, with Blackpool and the Fylde College being selected as the only college in the Northwest to offer all three T-levels at launch. More T-levels will start in the following years until all 24 planned T-levels are available, covering everything from agriculture to catering to engineering and to science. Blackpool and the Fylde College will be offering the following 8 T-levels for 2021. Building Services Engineering for construction, Design, Surveying and Planning for construction, Digital Production, Design and Development, Digital Support Services, Education and Childcare, Health Adult Nursing, On-site Construction, and Science. The entry requirements for T-levels are 5 GCSEs at grade 4 or above, including your Maths and English. If you do choose the primary teaching route of Childcare and Education T-level, then you will also need GCSE Science. Each T-level is made up of core industry skills and knowledge, specialist skills and knowledge relevant to your chosen career, relevant maths, English and digital skills, a minimum 315-hour industry placement with an employer, and that equates to about 80% of your time in the classroom and 20% on a 45-day placement with an employer to give you the skills and knowledge that companies and universities look for. You will be assessed by exams for core skills and practical skills test for the occupational specialisms.
When you pass your T-level, you will get a nationally recognised certificate showing the overall grade you achieved: pass, merit, distinction, or distinction star. It will also give details of what you have learned on the course to help you move into skilled employment or a higher apprenticeship. T-levels and A-levels have exactly the same entry requirements and both lead straight to university. If you have a specific career goal, a T-level will give you the experience and skills needed to get a head start into your chosen area. T-levels lead to a nationally recognised qualification, showing specific learning outcomes with an overall grade of pass, merit, distinction or distinction star. They equip young people to progress to university, highly skilled employment or a higher degree apprenticeship. If you are considering progressing onto university when you finish further education, then T-levels can help you get there. Your T-level will be worth UCAS points, which are required for entry to university. So a T-level distinction star is worth the exact same amount of UCAS points as 3 A-levels at A-star. Therefore, T-levels are recognised by universities and other education providers, so you can choose to continue studying if you wish.
If there is anything else that you would like to know about T-levels at Blackpool and the Fylde College, then please contact our admissions team on 01253 504 343 or on info@blackpool.ac.uk. Check out our website at blackpool.ac.uk to take a deeper look into our range of T-level courses. You can view and download our online prospectus from our website, and you will also find our T-level guide on there too. And of course, if you are interested in applying for any of our T-level courses, then you can do this by visiting our website, finding your desired T-level course, and by clicking the apply button. Think next level, choose next level, and be next level. We look forward to helping you find your next level soon.